Caravan caught chanting Obama's slogan, Democrats in deep trouble. Democrats swear they didn't start the caravan, but their new chant says it all. The more we hear from the migrant caravan, the more we realize how much trouble the Democrats are in. They thought they could organize this group and unleash it onto the United States. Democrats hoped it would look like an organic movement created by itself. They were quickly exposed by the president himself. Many believed this group was spurred on towards the U.S. border by liberals and immigration activists. Democrats hoped to overwhelm our border, letting thousands to slip in unnoticed. Of course, they denied being connected to the caravan in any way. But now several border jumpers themselves have revealed their allegiance. From Grabian. On Sunday, hundreds of people partaking in the well-publicized migrant caravan attempted to storm the U.S. border at San Ysidro, Calif, prompting President Trump to order the border crossing to be completely shut down. Below are some videos of the attempted crossing that began circulating on social media Sunday. This first video shows migrants trying to break down a border wall, but ultimately being forced back after Border Patrol agents arrive and shot pepper spray. Emma Murphy. Heva checkmark. Atim Mamurfayatv. Times the 26th of November, 2018. Replying to Atim Mamurfayatv. US military helicopters all over Mexican side of border now. Normal protocol bars this. Embedded video. Emma Murphy. Heva checkmark. Atim Mamurfayatv. Some pushing right to fence shouting yes we